MG Philippines has a lot more reasons to celebrate than 2 years of stunning growth in the local market. Since its local debut in October of 2018, MG Philippines has grown its dealer network from 12 to 28, spread over the country, a number it expects to raise to 34 before the year is out. It has sold well over 5,000 of its MG ZS crossover, including more than half of 2,854 MG vehicles it sold from January to September this year, even while coping with the effects of the pandemic. Aside from the ZS, MG also is doing well with the MG5 sedan, the RX5 SUV, and the MG6 fastback. Now, in the new normal of selling vehicles while under the threat of COVID-19, MG has come up with innovative ways of selling and servicing its patrons. Among these innovations are MG Live Chat Support Service, which allows consumers to do web-based live chat with an MG consultant, the MyMG app for easy PMS scheduling, MG Online Garage for online vehicle consultation and remote vehicle diagnosis over video chat, and MG Mobile Garage, which allows consumers to schedule home repair service on their MGs. No need to bring your MG to a dealership for repairs. The crew comes to you. And sooner than later, you can check out, reserve, and even buy your MG of choice online with the soon-to-be-launched buyanmg.com. On buyanmg.com, you can virtually experience visiting an MG showroom, getting a 360-degree walkthrough, live video chat with sales consultants to discuss product details, promo offers, and after-sales services, make reservations on the MG of choice, and complete the sale online. In celebrating its second anniversary, MG also unveiled its plans for 2021, which include launching a new MPV, a new SUV, and holding a formal launch for the RX8 SUV. Also planned is showcasing the ZS EV to provide Filipinos a glimpse of MG's cutting-edge EV line.